Select the wall object and vary its height. Add a profile section to shape the wall. Select and move the profile nodes. Add extra nodes to shape the profile. You can also convert a straight section to an arc. Or delete the defined profile.